on the tree down there. I know, it's crazy, right? Work that face for a little bit, Scott. Get used to weight shifting and turning. But don't use both brakes at the same time when you're turning, all right? That's just nerves. Just both hands need to be up. There's a circle right there. Scott, what do you do? Make a right-hand turn, lean into it, make it complete 360. Bring it. Don't lift your hand up, but if I see it go straight, I'm gonna whack it. Keep turning, turn, dude, turn. Turn right. Scott, please, I'm trying to get you to the next level. Turn, keep turning left now. If you want to stay left. Keep turning left. Bring it all the way around. Lean, baby. That turn is like driving a bus. You need to turn tighter. Good. That's much better. Lean more. Lean. Don't lift your hand up. Don't do that. You got to keep that turn coordinated. Coordinated turn. Keep that turn going. Good. You're going to be up to Z in about 2 minutes.
No, you're
bring
not.
It, bring it to the left. Come on. Bring it. When you fall out of it, it gets very uncomfortable. You want to stay in the center of it. It's a much nicer ride. Keep that turn going. Lean and hold it. Hold it down. Hold the pressure on the left brake. Hold it. Good. Bring that around. Good. Now keep bringing it around. More turn. Come on. Turn it. Good. Now you're going downwind. That's good. Now keep that turn. Turn left. Up. You're going to pass Z in a second. He's going to be like, look at your wing down there. Come on. Bring it around. Good. Tighten it up. Remember what Dave Prentice said? You're not tightening it up. You got to tighten it up. Okay. You gotta be careful back there, buddy. Kind of low. You know, you gotta make sure you can make glide to the LZ, right? So, why don't you move forward and find a thermal out front? Good job, bro. You're doing a good job, Scott. There's a thermal right there. So start your turn, man. Come on. You gotta tighten up, man. When you go downwind, you need to tighten it up a little bit. Alright? That last corner turn going back into, that's when it's gotta be the tightest. fighting the wind. You're trying to get back into the wind. You got to tighten it down by pulling a little harder, okay? How does Z's wing look from above? Scott, head back towards me. Come, make a left-hand turn and come back towards me. There you go. Both of you guys need to turn. That's a good one there, man. Start your turn, Scott. Turn around and go where the other guys are. I don't want you out in the valley. Go where Z is. He's in a good spot. Look who's on top of the stack, homie.
Coming to get you.
Hey, Scott, how does Z's wing look, man? Does it look like purpley and yellow? Stay over there where those guys are. Make a right hand turn. Explore with just, since you're so high up now, Scott, why don't you do a little weight shifting? Maybe hit the speed bar. You got your speed bar hooked up. Tap on that.
Oh, shit.
Because right now you are in a downdraft. That's why you're coming down so fast, right? Which is normal in thermal days like today, okay? So until you're in a good position, because in the next wave of thermal that comes through, you're gonna be higher. So once it hits, you can see those guys in front of you go up, you just follow what they're doing, and you'll be ahead of the game because you're on top. Go where Z is. Make a left. They're in thermal right there, so get comfortable flying with them. It looks like Griffin's in one. The one with the orange wing. Head over towards him. Use your speed bar if you need to. I use it all the time when I'm trying to get out front. God, I lost my voice, dude. You're gonna buy me dinner tonight. want you to come back closer to the terrain so you can keep staying up. I'm getting ready to launch. We'll fly together. So why don't you make a left-hand turn, come back over to the terrain. Why don't you fly above launch real quick. Griffin is actually in a thermal over here.